All right, engineers, I've got an announcement for you. This video is going to be the introduction to a brand new series. In this series, I'm going to be doing a project, and it's going to be my first ever collaboration with some other YouTubers. So I'm really excited. Let's get to it. The first step, of course, is naming the project. I went ahead and spoke with the other guys, and we're going to go ahead and call this Project Blue Starling, after the bird. It's usually pretty typical to have an aircraft project named after some sort of bird, so we're going to call this one Blue Starling. The project that we're going to be doing is a handheld glider. As you can see from the photos on the screen, I did a similar project in my undergrad using balsa wood, and we had a fly-off competition. And this one we're going to be doing a handheld glider, and we're going to be 3D printing it and flying it at the end. As mentioned before, this is going to be a collaborative project with two other YouTubers. I'm going to be handling the design of the handheld glider. Then I'm going to pass it off to Joko Engineering Help to be doing the 3D modeling of the aircraft. After which he's going to pass it off to All Visuals for You, who's going to be doing the 3D printing of the glider. Then we'll be doing some flight tests of it afterwards. Go ahead and check out the other channels. Joko Engineering Help does a lot of 3D modeling, and All Visuals for You does 3D printing. So check them out. I'll leave some links in the description below. Give them a like, give them a comment, give them a subscribe, and they'll be helping me out with this project. With the introduction out of the way, let's go ahead and start with the design of the handheld glider in the next video. And later on in the series, you'll see it switch over to the other channels as they do the other portions of the project. I hope you enjoy the series. I hope you enjoy the project. I hope you learn some stuff. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel where I'm helping you take your aerospace engineering skills to the next level. See you in the next video.